Hello, I am Amal West Cowboy, back again with Star Trek Online. Now, I've actually managed to rustle up a mission. I went through a bit of a spell where I just could not get a mission from Starfleet for love nor money. And I did offer, but no, I think the only mission I actually managed to take part in, and I didn't record it because it was really wasn't worth recording. All I had to do was transport some a crew of workmen from the space station to a satellite that was in visual distance of the space station. There was, nobody attacked me, nothing went wrong. It was a 15-second journey from the station to the satellite, and then 2 seconds to beam them over, and it was mission complete. So, yes, now we've actually got a mission, a proper one that we can get our teeth into, and it's about a doomsday device, which never sounds good. It's, you know, bad advertising calling it a doomsday device. It's, they should have a word with marketing if the Klingons have a marketing branch of their government. Oh, it's that Ambassador Bavat again. He's got a small supply base. Right, okay. Okey-doke,
Admiral Quinn says you're
Admiral.
the right officer for this job.
And engage. Yeah, I'll bring you back when I actually get to the location, because it's, I don't think it's too far, but it's still, oh no, it's still gonna be a while in travel time. So yeah, I'll save you the boredom of the long journey through space. And here we are, just coming into the Donia system. Which says it's Riser Sector. Yeah.
We're counting on you.
Enemies over yonder. I'll see if I can get the one on his own first. Quite hard. Maybe my battle plan wasn't as wise as it could have been. I did think that separate, trying to take on the individual rather than the whole pack of them was the right idea. Unfortunately, the others responded a lot more quickly than I was comfortable.
Hull
That
integrity
should
below
be.
75%.
Come on. There we go. Did it drop anything decent? I don't think so. Because I'm still on my
Whatever you need, sir.
hunt. Okay. Oh, we actually managed to disable that one.
Ship is under attack.
Oh.
Target's shields have failed.
That one's nearly had it. Certainly should now. Really? It's seems to be indestructible. Maybe it's because it's in the shipyards, it's being repaired faster, or as fast as I can damage it. Never mind. Where was that one we've got to board? The Targ.
Warning, ship is under attack.
Again. I think I'm going to have to keep firing off this docked ship until it stops firing back. Or stops firing at me. Blow up already. I know you don't really want to, but you'd be doing me a favour. Come on already. It's on 0% and yet it's still not exploding. See, I can't actually warp over to the ship like I'm supposed to, because I can't disengage from the. Oh, is that it? Yes, finally I'm far enough away, and the other ship has given up shooting at me.
How can I help you?
Secure the engine dock. Engineering deck, sorry. Oh yeah, thanks
Your
for
orders, sir.
Running off. Okay. Turbo lift. This way.
Whatever you need, sir.
Captain's personal log. I have been betrayed by my first officer, a man I considered my friend, Kavok. Why? He and a group of traitors tried to take the ship. Kavok is the only survivor. There is also evidence that Kavok sent a coded message to Federation space. I do not understand why a warrior I have trusted with my life would do this. He tried to explain, but I do not need to listen to the words of a traitor. Let him rot in the brig. Ambassador Bavat has ordered me to bring him to the Imaga system for questioning. Kavalk will die screaming. It is not an honorable death, but it is the one Kavalk deserves.
I don't agree with that. I think I shall attempt to make sure that doesn't happen. Right, how do we open these?
What do you want?
Now will you talk? Or will you just walk straight through?
You are my enemy, but today you are my only hope. I will redeem my honor. I was once the first officer of this ship. I served the House of Bavat loyally and well, and fought by my captain's side in battle. I thought I was living an honorable life, and then I learned what Ambassador Bavat's plans for the war were. I could not let Bavat do such a horrific thing. To unleash such a weapon upon the galaxy for his own ends is the act of a coward, not a warrior. I gathered a small group of officers who thought as I did. Our plan was to take over the ship and fly it to the Imaga system. There, we would either stop this doomsday before it occurred, or die in battle. I tried to take this ship. I failed. Now I am dishonored, and I must redeem myself. Or die. Do you have more questions? When my plan to take the Targ was discovered, I knew I had to act quickly. Bavat has much more than the experimental weapons from the base in the Briar Patch. He has a planet killer, a ship of such destructive power that nothing can stand against it. He intends to use this doomsday machine to attack Federation worlds. I find myself in a strange place. To regain my honor, I must join forces with my enemy. I sent a coded message to the Sol system and hoped that the right person would hear it. Do you have more questions? It is a ship with no crew. Its hull is solid neutronium. It fires beams of pure anti-protons and fuels itself with the hulks of destroyed planets. Weapons are useless against it. The planet killer is ancient. I have heard stories that your Starfleet defeated a device similar to this long ago. I hope that you will be able to defeat this one as well.
Me too.
Do you have more questions?
Where
did
he find it?
It was a floating hulk deep in the Ta'ang Nebula. Ships from his house searched for months before they found it. Bavat claims to have knowledge of the future. He says that is why he knew the planet killer would be found in the nebula. Its location was forecast. I do not know if this is true. If our actions cannot change our path, then are we imprisoned by fate? Was I destined to lose my honor and betray my captain? Do you have more questions?
Yeah, why can't we just send a fleet?
Bavat's forces have total control over the Imaga system. To keep any ships but those loyal to him away, Bavat has installed a series of generators that maintain an energy drain, much like the Breen weapon that disabled ships during the Dominion War. Bavat's ships have been modified to withstand this drain. Any others that approach the system will be helpless. Do you have more questions?
Just help. What should we do now?
Repair this ship, and we will fly it to Imaga together. Then we can disable the energy drain so your fleet can enter. With your help, we can destroy the Doomsday Machine and end the threat to your Federation.
Not the best plan I've heard, but it's the only one we've got to go with, so yeah, let's do it.
How can I help you?
Yeah, patch it through.
Do what you think is best. It's risky, but Kvalk may be our best chance to stop Bavat and this planet killer. I'm notifying all available ships to change course for Imaga. Once the energy drain is taken care of, they'll move in to support you. I don't need to tell you how important it is to stop the Doomsday Machine before Bavat can use it to attack populated worlds. Millions of people are relying on you to save them. I know you can do it. Good luck.
Yes, Captain.
Okay.
So understood.
That's what the situation
I'll join you
is.
Shortly. We're counting on you.
Crystals, not weapon sensors. These are class-specific objectives. Okay. Level 1 Diagnostic and Engineering. Hello, you're late. Get to work. Doesn't seem to be much activity going on. There's lots of posing. Man scratching his chin. So it's level 1 diagnostic needed, wasn't it? Okay. Sick bay. It's a pity they can't use transporter technology to just beam anywhere inside the ship. Go. Prepare underway. Tachyon bursting the main deflector dish. Actually in there. Yes, it is.
We're counting on you.
Okay, I think after I've talked to Kvalk, that will be the end of the episode, because it has been about 30-40 minutes, so that's it. Would be a suitable time. Ah, I've got to go to the engineering deck. I'd be so much better at gaming if I actually paid attention to what I was, the instructions were. But yeah, if I paid attention to all the instructions, I wouldn't be me.
Ah, you're here. I think I have a solution to our problem. We need to land on the planet to take control of the energy drain, but you would be noticed instantly. I've replicated a holo emitter used by our intelligence services. It will change your appearance and voice to that of a Klingon warrior. I have enough devices for you and a small away team. Go ahead, try it out. Kapla! Leave the holo emitter on for now. Get used to it.
Vanzil to boarding parties. The captain is using a holographic disguise. If you see a Klingon moving toward the bridge, do not fire. Repeat, do not fire.
Yeah, thanks for sending that message. Dress to kill. Captain's chair. And that's what I currently look like with the holo emitter activated. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Anyway, I am now captain of a Klingon vessel. But yeah, who knew that would happen today? I didn't. Anyway, I am Alice Cowboy. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy trails.